meat. Has anyone ever asked for a refund? You know, you might be thinking, who in their right mind would ever ask for a refund on a sandwich? But you would be surprised. I once had a customer that came back 3 hours later and said that the sandwich gave them a stomach problem and they demanded a refund. And I asked if they had the sandwich on hand. They said to me, no, I basically ate the whole thing. I was like, ma'am, I don't know what to tell you, but I can give you a free cookie dough.